Hello, I'm Edwin Rossi, and in this video I will screencast the rtsync plugin and show you how to use it. With the rtsync plugin for Jira, you'll get the necessary insights to make predictions, to set priorities and to make teams work better together. The plugin supports the rtsync meeting, but what is that? Well, it is a weekly meeting between program management, product owners and the scrum masters, and is part of the standard safe scaled agile governance. The plugin contains a dashboard per team in the program, and it has an overview of the sprints and the features. A feature contains a key, a description, a progress of underlying stories, a committed or stretch indicator, and a baseline sprint, that is the sprint in which the feature was originally planned. In this example, you see that feature 1 is finished, feature 2 is halfway, and feature 3 is yet to start. The data for that comes directly from the Jira projects of the teams. Suppose that a team finishes their work for a specific feature and moves their stories to done. In that case, the indicator for the feature also moves from halfway done to completely finished. The feature itself moves together with the underlying stories. Suppose that a team does not finish its stories in time and, for example, shifts a story from sprint 4 to sprint 5. Well, in that case, the feature also moves from sprint 4 to sprint 5. In this board, you also see the dependencies to make teams work better together. These are stories that one team does for another team, which is in the lead. You see the feature, the team in the lead, and the story that is under it. Teams can indicate the status with red, amber, or green indicators. Explanations can also be added. And the team, they can change this indicator themselves. For example, if they change the indicator from green to amber, then this is also reflected like that on the board. The progress of a team is visible in a graph with the sprints horizontally and the story points vertically. The black line contains the cumulative completed stories from the team, and the blue line is a total of story points scheduled in that period. You can click on a point and see how it is composed. There are three extrapolation lines. The green dotted line is an extrapolation according to the fastest sprint velocity, the gray according to the average sprint velocity, and the orange according to the slowest sprint velocity. The intersection with the blue line gives the optimistic, realistic, and the pessimistic prediction. So in this case, the team is on track because the optimistic plan is at sprint 4, and the pessimistic is somewhere mid sprint 6. This example of a program board contains two teams, but the application has already been successfully used in a program with more than 10 teams, more than 50 scheduled features, and more than 1,000 stories. And the customer was very satisfied how the rtsync plugin shows a clear overview of the plan and the progress. So, if you like this video, you can like it and subscribe, and if you have questions about the tool, you can contact me or post a comment. Thank you very much, and hear you later.